Hi guys, I'm Dan from KTEP Racing and we have another amazing video on our Megane 4 demo car to show you. So obviously following on from our reveal video that we did, as you can see it's been liveried up and it looks absolutely amazing. It's even better in the flesh. For people that are sort of going, I'm not sure about it, wait to see it in the flesh at some shows. And it's absolutely amazing. So today we've got the Megane 4 back on the dyno. We haven't dynoed it since we put our sort of stage 2 ECU calibration on there. It's got all the parts as you saw in one of the last videos that we'll put a link to now. And we just wanted to see what it's running really. So if you want to sort of follow me over a little bit. Obviously this is all strapped down now on the dyno ready to go. We have just given it a quick dyno pull. It's making some really good healthy power. These always run low power anyway, a lot of people will know. This is running 315 horsepower now on our sort of stage 2 calibration. That's just a base file, we haven't logged it yet. We're gonna log it and then push it a bit further. But the torque is really impressive. We're on 480 newton meters of torque, which is absolutely amazing. So we hope to push that boundary a little bit more as a demo car. We have got a new clutch to put in, a race clutch to put in, so we don't mind about the clutch slipping. So we're gonna try and take that above 500 newton meters and see how much the stock clutch will take. So yeah, so as you can see, it's all strapped down. It looks amazing. Love all the boost hoses we've got in there from all the parts that have been fitted. It really goes well with the red wrap down this side as well. And we just think that the car looks stunning now. So let's give it a little dyno pull, see what it sounds like on the dyno. See, we've just done another pull. It's quite warm today. The car's obviously just had a couple of dyno pulls back to back. So as you can see, these suffer really badly with heat loss, it's a heat soak. So even though we've got the intercooler on, I'd imagine the intake temps are getting really high. We've got like 10, 12 horsepower, something like that, on that pull, and a bit on the torque as well. Just due to the heat, it will be taking too much soaking. So yeah, as you can see, that's what happens when you get warmer temperatures. Intercoolers will be good, but it still has bad effects on the car. So yeah, we're working on multiple things and multiple products to try and increase that and make that better. But it was just good to see what power we can get out of it now. We are going to log it at some point and then maybe take it a bit further. And then we're looking at further things like turbo kits and trying to push it even further on those as well. So lots of big things coming for the demo car up until track season and show season. So keep an eye on our YouTube channel. Make sure you like it, subscribe it, and keep up to date with what KTEP are doing on the demo car. We'll see you soon, guys.